As you can see above me, this greenhouse has a shade slash energy curtain, and we can set it either by time or by temperature for when it opens and closes. This is deployed to shade the greenhouse. So it's much hotter above the curtain than it is where I'm standing. I'm in the shade. It's a 37% shade cloth in this greenhouse. The reverse function of this is in the winter at night, the sun probably goes down here at 4:30. It maybe stops being relevant at 3:30 in the afternoon. We can close this curtain and it offers 47% heat retention. So it's like a movable blanket that we can let the sun in the winter during the day. And the minute the sun is no longer heating, the curtain closes and helps hold the heat in, reducing heating costs and creating a more stable environment for the plants in the greenhouse.